Dear neurotypicals, according to this study done in the Netherlands, average autist has a higher IQ than neurotypicals, with 50% of us having above average IQ, opposed to the neurotypicals' 16%. So, guess who's autistic?